Ryan comes out on track. This is Shane riding Lake of Light. They come out on track currently in third place after the dressage with a total of 26.2 penalties after the dressage. Here over the black and white, Oxo making their way on towards the Reed Slaughter. Number 77, Rose Hill Park, clear over number 9, heading up towards the table at 10. Pedro's Secret should be coming back into our line of sight shortly as he's gone over the corner and now presents.
Giant back.